Good day to you from Chem Help ASAP. Let's start our nomenclature videos with our first names being simply naming alkanes as well as cycloalkanes. So let's populate this table on the screen. So we have listed down this screen a number of carbons in our molecule. So if we have one carbon in our molecule, just as an alkane, it's going to be CH4. CH4, this alkane is called methane. And so you notice there's a suffix, ane, that tells you it's basically an unfunctionalized molecule. That's a very simple functionality, an alkane. And then meth is a prefix. It stands for one carbon. So methane, it's a one carbon molecule. If we have two carbons, this is ethane. Eth tells us two carbons. Ane as a suffix tells us it's just a hydrocarbon chain. Three carbons, I'm going to go to line angle structures now. That's a three carbon structure. Three carbons has the prefix propane. Four carbons. That's butane. And these are kind of non-intuitive prefixes. I would never think eth means two, but that's something we just need to memorize. Fortunately, once we get to five carbons, we get to a more standard prefix. This is pentane, a five carbon alkane. Six carbons is hexane. Again, a little bit more obvious what we're trying to say. And there are others. Seven is heptane. Octane is for eight. Nonane or nonane is for nine. And then decane is for 10. So this is probably as far as we need to go. These are the very common straight chain alkanes, and these should be part of your working vocabulary. Now, sometimes as you get to longer chains, these chains can form rings. So the smallest ring we can form is a three-membered ring, and those are three carbons in a ring in a line angle structure. Each of these vertices represents a CH2 group. This is a propane, but calling it propane, it's not a straight chain, it's in a ring. Well, it's called cyclopropane. To indicate it's in a ring, we use a cyclo prefix. Now, far more common than cyclopropane or a cyclobutane are going to be the five-membered rings and the six-membered rings. You can form others, but these are the most common. So this would be cyclopentane. And on this lower structure, this is, excuse me, I'm just going to draw hexane. That is not hexane. That is cyclohexane. So these are the ways that we name simple straight chain alkanes. And if they're in a ring form, we can indicate that they are in a ring form by using the cyclo prefix.